campus, including Jewish students, Black and Brown, Arab and Muslim students. How many of the organizations that were canceled in Colombia involved Jewish students?
One of the organizations is called Jewish Voices for Peace.
Yes. And encompassed of Jewish students?
Yes.